Australia is a very peculiar country. It's bigger than India, but has a population of just 2% of it. Only 25 million people live in this vast country. Australia has a problem. It faces an aggressive and threatening neighbor, China. Even though Australia has its big ally, the US, by its side, it's feeling intimidated by the sheer size of the Chinese military. Australia has one of the most advanced fighter jets, the F-35, in its arsenal. However, it does not have the numbers to match the Chinese aggression. While China has a whopping 2,100 fighter planes, Australia has just 110 fighter jets, just like its small population. Also, Australia does not have a defense budget to purchase fighter jets to match China. While India and China are perfecting their own indigenous fighter aircrafts at much lower cost, Australia has no such capabilities. So teaming up with the American company Boeing, it has come up with a brilliant plan. The MQ-28 goes back. This strange-looking aircraft is neither a drone nor a full-fledged fighter jet. Boeing calls this as air power teaming system. It's unmanned aircraft driven by artificial intelligence. In this video, we will look into what this aircraft is all about and how it will help Australia to defend itself. The MQ-28A Ghostbat is a stealth multi-role unmanned aerial vehicle in development by Boeing Australia for the Royal Australian Air Force. It's designed to be what is called a force multiplier aircraft, capable of flying alongside manned aircraft for support and performing autonomous missions independently using artificial intelligence. Being unmanned and able to fly along cutting-edge tech planes like F-35 requires the best the Boeing has to offer. But what are the specs of the Ghostbat that make it to team up with the F-35 and at the same time reduce its cost? The MQ-28 Ghostbat is relatively a small aircraft with a length of 11.7 meters and a wingspan of 7.3 meters. It weighs only 3 tons compared to 13 tons of the F-35. It has a big range of 3,700 kilometers, which is double the range of MQ-9 Reaper drone, which Australia previously wanted to buy, but later cancelled in favor of the Ghostbat. Powering the Ghostbat is a new engine under a very light jet category, the Pratt & Whitney Canada PW600 with a 7.2 kiloton thrust and Williams FJ33 with a 6.7 kiloton thrust meet this requirement. The Ghostbat will be subsonic, but would reach supersonic speeds in dives. The main feature of the Ghostbat is a replaceable 2.6 meters long nacelle part. The exchangeable front part can hide various useful devices, radars, electro-optical sensors, electronic warfare systems, communication systems, and even directional laser jammers or warheads. The Australian Air Force calls this aircraft the Loyal Wingman. A wingman is a pilot who supports another pilot in a potentially dangerous flying environment. A wingman role would be to increase the situational awareness, firepower, and to protect the leading aircraft. The only difference with Ghostbat is that it is a robotic wingman. Pilot training takes years and costs millions of dollars. Fallen pilots are difficult to replace. Robotic wingmen, on the other hand, can be deployed to the most dangerous operations without fear and even sacrifice for higher goals. The MQ-28A will be used as a deceptive decoy target to identify radars and missile launch sites when they lock on to fire. As Ghostbat is unmanned, it will be used as a disposable aircraft. It is cheap, easy to manufacture, and easy to replace. It is a low cost that is giving the MQ-28A its relevance. A full-fledged F-35 fighter jet would cost anywhere between 110 million to 135 million US dollars, whereas a Ghostbat costs only between 31 to 35 million US dollars. Hence, the RAF can buy 3 to 4 Ghostbats for one F-35 jet. This would help the Australian Air Force to rake up the numbers which it very badly needs. The Ghostbat is a promising and an affordable way to expand RAF's numbers in air combat. In the first stage, the RAF has signed up to purchase 10 of the MQ-28A. This would eventually increase to dozens and later hundreds of MQ-28 Ghostbats as the costs come down. The Australian Air Force is following a shrewd strategy to counter Chinese aggression. It remains to be seen how it will play out in the future and how the Chinese will react to it. If you like this video, please subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.